I'm a PhD student, finishing my PhD at University of Hawaii, but and also have a startup company. But my visa issue is really hard to get, deal with it. So I hope in future, if some talented student wants to start a company in the United States, they should have a good immigration law to support them. Thank you.